Hi, welcome to Indeed.com. Indeed.com is a job portal. If you're looking for a job, you can log on to Indeed.com and you can post your resume with us. I'm going to explain you a very simple Java entry question. Explain this reference in Java. Object refer to itself by using this reference. Object refer to itself, okay, by using this reference. This can be used only in the instance code and not in static code. Very important point, you can use only this reference inside the instance code, not in the static code. That means you know static code is meant for using at the class level. Static means at the class level, instance means at the object level. So instance methods, instance variables are meant for objects, whereas static block, static methods, static variables are meant for class level. So they are attached to the class and not to the objects. So this reference should be only used inside the instance code. That's what I have also done. So inside an instance method, not inside the static method. This reference is a reference to the currently executing object. This reference is an object that can pass a reference to itself to other code. So just for example, I'm going to type okay. So I'm trying to access this inside a static method. So what it says, cannot use this in a static context. That's what I'm trying to say. So second point, this can be reference can be used only in the instance code and not in static code. Only in the instance and not in static. Okay. This is a very simple Java entry question, but it's really useful for your preparation. Thank you and all the best for your interview. If you like this video, please press the like button and subscribe button. Thank you.